In this video, we'll show you how to add a user to your organization. Scroll down to Settings, select Users, and then select Add User. Type in the first and last name of the user, and then email for that new user. You can choose the type of user you would like to create. In this instance, I would only like them to be a content manager. When you're done, go ahead and hit save, and the new user will be added to the account.